My passion project is about photography, and my essential question is how to understand a photo. So I searched up a bunch of articles and found the exact one I was looking for. It concluded the four major points in how to understand a picture, and I thought on ideas how I could convey these points. So I made a photography account called SabaClicks. I decided to make a highlight in which I've explained all the points, and here are the four most important points on how to understand a picture. The first point is lighting. I personally think that the lighting plays the most important role in the picture. You have to see if the picture is clear, if it's not too bright, or if the subject is darkly lit. Another important point is the angle. You need to see what the angle tells us about the picture. For example, a low angle might make the subject seem larger, but in reality, it's smaller. The third point is the framing. Framing is basically the main focal point of the picture. A close-up might convey more power than a wide shot. The last point is the subject and the positioning, and how the two subjects relate to each other. Oh, 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 oh,